You already know that staying in shape is one of the best ways to keep your body healthy. But did you know that goes for your brain too? The healthier you are, the less likely you are to have a stroke. Contrary to popular belief, strokes don't just happen to the elderly. They could occur in just about any of us, although some of us are obviously more susceptible than others. So, who is more susceptible? Well, it really all comes down to risk factors. Now, some risk factors are just a part of life. They are part of what makes you you, and you can't do a darn thing about them. We're talking about your age, your gender, good old family history, untreated heart disease or atrial fibrillation. That's irregular heartbeat for those of us without a medical degree. But there are plenty of risk factors that you do have some control over. I'm sure you know most of these already. But humor me. I'll promise to make it quick. Stop smoking. Moderate alcohol consumption. Control your blood pressure. Lower and manage your cholesterol. Stay physically active. Improve your diet. Control your blood sugar levels if you have diabetes. Right. So now we understand who's at risk. But equally important is learning the signs of a stroke so you can take action immediately. Be fast. Yep, it's an acronym. Let me spell it out for you. B equals balance. Is there a sudden loss of balance? E for eyes. Is there a sudden loss of vision in one or both eyes? F equals face. Does the person's face look uneven? A for arm. Does one arm drift down? Ask the person to raise both arms. S for speech. Does their speech sound strange? Ask them to repeat a phrase. And T for time. There you go. You knew that one was coming, didn't you? Every second, brain cells die during a stroke. Time is brain. So, what do you do at the first sign of someone having a stroke? You dial 911. There is no time to waste. So remember, at first signs of stroke, be fast.